The WWE Live Tour heads to Europe this fall. It will be in Munich, November 9th, and in Zurich, November 13th. We are in the Sky Germany studios. I'm here along with Carsten Schäfer, commentator and the editor of WWE here in Germany. Carsten, first of all, thank you very much for speaking with us.
It's my pleasure. Thanks very much.
Exactly. Now, WWE is one of the biggest sports entertainment properties around the world. You're here in Europe. We know how big it is in the States. Explain to us the development and how big it's gone.
Well, it's really incredible. I mean, it's got a 25-year history now, and I've been there from day one, and I've seen it develop in a way which was totally unbelievable. You know, it started out very modestly, but it was already in the process of becoming sports entertainment, getting away a little bit from the pure pro wrestling stuff, more into the direction of sports entertainment. But the steps it has taken since then are totally incredible. WWE Superstar are no longer just people in the ring, but they are now people who entertain, who are in movies, who make records, who talk on the mic. We've got the merchandising, the costumes, the music, you name it, we got it.
Now, one of the great things that I've seen, one of the reasons for the growth, is the connection to the fans. Yeah. So now here, coming up on November 9th, here at Sky, actually, all fans who are 14 years and older can come to the Sky Studios for the Fan Fest. Tell us a little bit more about that.
Well, first off, it's the first WWE Fan Fest of that sort that we've ever had in Germany. It starts at 10 a.m. As you said, it's for people from the age of 14. And we're going to have... I just got some information, actually, that we're going to have Antonio Cesaro as our guest of honor, which is just totally amazing. We've got a green screen. We've got the new... WWE video game, WWE 2K14, it's just too many things to mention that we're going to have.
And then, of course, later that night will be WWE Live at the Munich Olympiahalle. Yeah. What can we expect that evening?
Well, of course, we're going to have some revenge matches, some grudge matches from Hell in a Cell. We're going to have a match for the World Heavyweight Championship between the new champion John Cena and Alberto Del Rio, who burns to get back his title. We're going to have another grudge match. That's going to be a grudge match. CM Punk versus Ryback and Paul Heyman in a revenge from Hell in a Cell. And, of course, so much more. We're going to have champions. We're going to have second, third generation superstars. We're going to have divas, the whole shebang.
Should be an exciting evening, and you, the fans, can also take part in it. Like this video on our Facebook page as well as any other Facebook page, and we got the tickets right here. We're giving away a pair of tickets, so two pairs of tickets, so four in total. Or you can tweet us at Sport Eagle TV with the hashtag that you see on your screen right now and tell us your best WWE Live story, and we'll pick.
There are quite a few. There are quite a few happening.
There are quite a few. Make it difficult for us, and we'll be happy to give you those tickets. So, Carsten, looking forward to a great evening. I'm sure you're excited about commentating that.
Absolutely. Well, I'm not commentating that. Okay. It's not going to be a night off. No. There's a lot of work to be done, but I'm just going to enjoy it because the live atmosphere is, if I may talk into the camera for a second, the live atmosphere is something to behold. This is like totally amazing. And believe you me, I've been around the block for a long time. You can watch it on the TV screen, but if you watch it in the arena, you're just going to get totally blown away by a party mood like no other.
The WWE Live in Europe, Munich, November 9th, and in Zurich, November 13th.